Yo, subscribe. Fino Boxing. Now enjoy the video.
Hey, Eddie, how you doing?
Hey, Danny.
It's Daniel Dubois, Joe Joyce, on Saturday, the night after your show. I just wanted to get, A prediction from you, and B, where does the winner sit in that long queue to face AJ?
Firstly, it's a good fight. I mean, you know, and an interesting fight. I think that the problem is with Joe Joyce is you watch Joe Joyce and you say he's absolutely terrible, right? But obviously he's not. He's extremely fit. He's extremely durable. But I keep going back to the fact that he gets hit a lot, you know, and he got hurt badly to the body by Brian Jennings, you know, in the opening stage of that fight. And Daniel Dubois clearly hits very hard. So I think Joe's got to be careful in the early stages of the fight. Certainly Dubois is a complete novice, really, in the heavyweight division. And Joe is as well, but Joe is obviously more experienced, especially through his experience of the WSB. So I guess, like, the sensible thing is Dubois early or Joyce to weather the storm and, you know, not expose him, because I think Dubois can fight, but, you know, just sort of outlast him, if you like. There is the sort of comparison between Dubois and maybe an early AJ, where they're strong and muscular, and in time, as AJ has done, he's learned that actually you better to be a little leaner and, you know, concentrate on your boxing more than just your strength. I think if you ask me to have a bet, I think I'd back Dubois for stoppage within six rounds. But I wouldn't be surprised if Joyce can weather that early storm. But he's got to be careful, because all these guys can punch, and Dubois can definitely punch. So Joe, just, you saw even against, who was it, Wallach, you know, in his last fight, and he got hit a lot in that fight. So I'm not sure. It's an interesting fight. In terms of where they sit, I mean, the winner will be British and European champion. And I think that's about right with the level they're at the moment. I think both can go on and be world champion contenders, but they've definitely got a few more wins to rack on the resume to start fighting for world titles. Although, you know, the winner could end up fighting Usyk for a vacant world title. So interested to see what happens in that one on Saturday.
Thanks, Eddie.